the Bay City Roller. The soccer game's about to begin.
Hello.
Hi.
We're in here, son.
Hey, Charlie.
Hey, William. How's it going?
All right, give your mother a kiss and I'll kick your teeth in.
Hey, did you happen to see the most beautiful
girl? Shut it!
If you did.
How you doing, Dad?
I'm doing fine.
Come on, Charlie.
All right, away and go with your mother, all right? And while you're there, why don't you try one of her bras on, you wee girl? Float away, you fairy!
Hey, Mom. I brought you guys a haggis.
That's sweet of you, son. Thank you. Oh, I haven't seen one of these for years. Oof, for years. Actually, I hate them. But your father will happily... Look at him. He's giving Tony all that Lyndon H. LaRouche rubbish again.
Well, it's a well-known fact, Sonny Jim, that there's a secret society of the five wealthiest people in the world known as the Pentaveret, who run everything in the world, including the newspapers, and meet tri-annually at a secret country mansion in Colorado known as the Meadows.
So who's in this Pentaveret?
The Queen, the Vatican, the Gettys, the Rothschilds, and Colonel Sanders before he went tits up. Oh, I hated the Colonel with his wee, beady eyes and that smug look on his face. Oh, you're gonna buy my chicken.
Dad, how can you hate the Colonel?
Because he puts an addictive chemical in his chicken that makes you crave it fortnightly, smart arse.
Interesting.
Cuckoo.
Charlie, would you like a juice? Look. I brought myself a juice tiger.
A juice tiger?
A juice tiger. I juice everything now. I'm on a new diet. I'm on my weekly World News Garth Brooks juice diet.
Scores! Magic!
Oh, magic!
One goal!
Well, let's have a look at the replay. William, move your head.
Look at the size of that boy's head.
Shh.
I'm not kidding. It's like an orange on a toothpick.
Shh, you're gonna give the boy a complex.
Well, that's a huge noggin. It's a virtual planetoid.
Shh.
Has its own weather system.
Shh.
Heed, move!
Your sherry's late.
Mom, Sherry and I broke up.
Not Sherry. I liked Sherry. Didn't like some of the other girls you brought home, but I liked Sherry.
Well, Mom, don't make it any harder for me.
Why should I make it any easier, son? You were good together. You know that, you and Sherry. You were good together. I thought you might even get married.
Mom, you know I'm terrified of marriage.
I know that, son. I know that. Well, sure, maybe there's something to be said for no getting married. Did you read the paper today?
No.
No? Where did I put it? Stuart! Bring in the paper!
All right, Hen. Heed! Paper, no! Move that melon of yours and get the paper if you can. Hauling that gargantuan cranium about. I'm not kidding, that boy's head's like Sputnik. Spherical, but quite pointy in parts.
Well, that was offside, wasn't it?
He'll be crying himself to sleep tonight on his huge pillow.
Hey, Mom, I find it interesting that you refer to the Weekly World News as the paper. The paper contains facts.
This paper contains facts. And this paper has the 8th highest circulation in the whole wide world. Right? Plenty of facts. Pregnant man gives birth. That's a fact. There it is, look. This. Mrs. X, the honeymoon murderer. She marries men under fake identities, and then she murders them. She's murdered 3 men already. Look, victim number 1 was a lounge singer. Victim number 2, a Russian martial arts expert.
No.
And she's also killed a plumber named Ralph Elliott. And her whereabouts are unknown.
You're in my eyes, you're in my dreams. You are my eyes,
You're Celtic, united on BB. I've decided you're the best thing that's happened to me.
Give me a kiss, Tony. Cheer me up. Good night.
Good night. Mm. 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 Mm.
Wow, you've turned into a right sexy wee bastard. Do you know that?
Thanks, Mrs. McKenzie.
Has he?
Well, I think so. All right, good night, Mom.
Night, Charlie.
Good night, Dad.
Bye, Mr. McKenzie.
Fine, go. You've stayed your hour.
Okay.
Right.